addressing all forms of arthritis. So if you don't stay active, then we are most likely to get arthritis. Therefore, one of the things that we have to stay active is walking and exercise socially.